American cargo ship captain held hostage by Somali pirates is preparing to return home following his dramatic rescue last night. Richard Phillips was freed by the US Navy after a shootout during which three of the pirates were killed and a fourth injured. Captain Phillips has been praised by President Obama and is said